Where's Carl Glen from here?
Are we over?
Well, was that connected to Paterton?
It must have been, because that was a military hospital for British soldiers, as I remember it. So I suppose that the prisoners would be taken there if they were ill. I would imagine that would be the case. That would be the nearest hospital, would be Cow Glen Military Hospital, because that's where the soldiers were taken, because all the local girls gathered at the gates of the hospital, I can tell you. All the Lakin, I was only 10, 11, but the 18-year-olds and that, they were always hanging about the gates waiting the soldiers come. Yeah. So obviously I would think that if they took out, that would be the nearest place they would take me to, would be Cow Glen Military Hospital.